Hello guys and welcome to CryptoBull. In this video we are going to talk about stablecoins. This will be a review of one stablecoin, which is related to Euro. So as I will talk about why stablecoins are for, because many of new investors, new people who are to crypto space, they don't really understand why stablecoins or what's the stablecoin purpose is, guys. The main stablecoin purpose is that you can keep your money or your crypto in stablecoins and you always have access to your money whenever it is kept in stablecoins. For example, if you are keeping United States dollars and in some countries at nights, for example, or there are some not working hours in which you can't access your dollars, you can't see how many you have on accounts, guys. Another purpose is, guys, that if you are, for example, going to buy a car or house, you have to talk with bank. That bank allows you to spend your own money, where you don't have all these issues with stable coins, like for example with USDT, which is for United States dollar, or for example to this cryptocurrency which we will talk today about. And this is EURST, not USDT. Everybody who is in crypto space, you know USDT, but this is to do with Euro. I decided to go over this project. This is not like investment opportunity, but just to have a look and talk about this project. So what is EURST? So digitizing Euro currency for the reinnovation of the European economy. So what they are doing, they are creating a Euro stablecoin, which will also, by the way, will be backed by United States dollar. And you might ask, why by United States gold dollar? This is just because of one reason, that United States dollar is currently still the main fiat or main money in the world, guys. That's why everything what is being backed, or even oil for example, or markets, everything is calculated and backed by United States dollar. So as this project, live audited asset backed stablecoin on the blockchain, faster, cheaper, secured and borderless. And this cryptocurrency EURST will also be built on Ethereum, like all other pretty much cryptocurrencies, because Ethereum blockchain is the most secure blockchain in the world. It has the most miners, it has the most proof of stakers who are now moving into Ethereum 2.0, banking of the future. And Simone Mazzucca is the founder and CEO of EURST, upgrading the new standards for faster revolution of the European economy. Mission: create through EURST proper understanding and transparency of the use of blockchain for access and new payment method and his benefits. So whenever you will have, for example, stored your money in stable coins as EURST, you have easy and fast access to this cryptocurrency and you can easily make payments directly from your mobile phone. Another important thing for new crypto investors who are new in crypto space, you might ask also, why else we need stable coins like EURST? And the reason is that whenever traders are trading or investors are investing in cryptocurrencies, markets are going up and markets are going down. Whenever investors are investing, mostly they keep their money in cryptocurrencies, in different altcoins, so as in Bitcoin. But when traders are trading and when markets are going up, they are buying cryptocurrencies, and when markets are at the top, they are selling cryptocurrencies. But however, when markets are going down, to not lose their money, because traders and investors, some investors are following charts, guys, whenever they see that markets are, for example, overbought, they are selling their cryptocurrencies for stablecoins. So they are exiting in stablecoins, and when particular cryptocurrencies are going down, they are not losing money. But when markets have bottomed, they can buy more of this or that cryptocurrency. And it is much easier to exit into stablecoins like EURST or, for example, USDT, rather than in fiat. Because when you will be exiting into fiat, for example, each time when markets will be going up or markets will be going down, guys, you will be paying huge amounts of interest. For example, for Coinbase, you will be paying about 4%, where, for example, if you would like to sell your Bitcoin for USDT or for EURST or any other stablecoin, guys, you can do it easily on any exchange. So value, transparency and quality market for proper ground for new payment habits and sustainability. EURST reduce the risk of any single stablecoin becoming systematically dominant and simply replacing a fiat hegemon with a digital one. So what they are saying here is that each country has their own currency, and to not have one currency all around the world, so that currency supplier, or for example the stable coin supplier like USDT, so it doesn't have control of all money in the world, guys, they believe that this is good practice, that they create different currencies for different regions or for different countries, and gold delivered to the community an advanced space of interaction. And by the way, there is also a white paper which I also wanted to show you. Let's make it bigger, and here is contract if you are interested to check contract, and here is abstract. Your stablecoin symbol EURUSD is a fiat-backed stablecoin issued by Wallex Trust, built on the Ethereum network according to the ERC20 standard for tokens. This stablecoin is in cooperation or in partnerships with banks. They are partnered with Wallet Bank and Prime Trust and Armanino. And places with their offices is located in New York, London, Sofia, Riga, Dubai, Milan, Singapore and Comoros, as you can see here, guys. So let's return back to this white paper. Euro stablecoin will utilize a proven centralized model to fully back every token issued with an equivalent unit of real currency US dollar. Just like I mentioned at the very beginning, this stablecoin EURUSD will also be backed by United States dollar, not by euro, because United States dollar, like I mentioned, this is the main currency of the world so far. However, it is very sad in my view, guys, that this is the currency of the world and there is only one institution which controls it, and that institution is Federal Reserve, which is also controlled only by approximately 10 banks, and no government in the world has a power over their own currency, like for example United States dollar. Even American government, like American president, and they can't issue any laws or financial laws or regulations when it comes to United States dollar. Only Federal Reserve, which in general is a private organization, guys, have a full control of money of the world, which is currently United States dollar. But this is not the subject for this video. In a real-time audited and transparent reserve managed by Wallex Trust, the central issuer of EURUSD tokens, as well as our fiduciary custodial partners. In addition to regular third-party audits, tokens issuance and redemption transactions are recorded on-chain, and all of chain transactions as well as reserve balances will be broadcasted to the public at frequent intervals. The existence of physical real-time audited and redeemable USD reserve will effectively peg the market value of EURUSD tokens to real currency value of the 1 euro in USD. So this will not be one-to-one like USDT, for example. 1 USDT is $1, guys, or approximately. It is also fluctuating, but here will be 1 euro back to as much dollars as it is needed, and if this 1 EURUSD token will be valued in United States dollars. So this is another stablecoin which is coming out. This is absolutely new project, and this is not like really investment opportunity, but as it is a stablecoin, and I believe that stablecoins should be there, the more of them we have the better, because then people will have more chances to involve. For example, if you use, for example, USDT, this is all only by one entity, and then we have USDC, which is also owned by Coinbase and other huge organizations. So I believe that there should be more stable coins, so we have the more opportunities to choose from, and that's why I reviewed this project. And there is much more information, you can come in and read out about this project if you are interested to do so. So yes, guys, this is what I wanted to share with you in this video. I hope that you found this useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.